I have for you The Cat and the Mouse. It's by Copland. It's a very entertaining piece, so I'm going to let you decide whether